the future is here, iPhone X. Packed with innovative features including a Super Retina display, true depth camera system, Face ID, and A11 Bionic chip with neural engine. Cupertino, California. Apple today announced iPhone X, the future of the smartphone, in a gorgeous all-glass design with a beautiful 5.8-inch Super Retina display, A11 Bionic chip, wireless charging and an improved rear camera with dual optical image stabilization. iPhone X delivers an innovative and secure new way for customers to unlock, authenticate, and pay using Face ID, enabled by the new True Depth camera. iPhone X will be available for pre-order beginning Friday, October 27th in more than 55 countries and territories, and in stores beginning Friday, November 3rd. For more than a decade, our intention has been to create an iPhone that is all display. The iPhone X is the realization of that vision, said Joni Ive, Apple's chief design officer. With the introduction of iPhone 10 years ago, we revolutionized the mobile phone with multi-touch. iPhone X marks a new era for iPhone, one in which the device disappears into the experience. iPhone X is the future of the smartphone. It is packed with incredible new technologies, like the innovative True Depth camera system, beautiful Super Retina display and super fast A11 Bionic chip with neural engine, said Philip Schiller, Apple's Senior Vice President of Worldwide Marketing. iPhone X enables fluid new user experiences, from unlocking your iPhone with Face ID, to playing immersive AR games, to sharing animoji in messages. It is the beginning of the next 10 years for iPhone. Gorgeous all-screen design. iPhone X introduces a revolutionary design with a stunning all-screen display that precisely follows the curve of the device, clear to the elegantly rounded corners. The all-glass front and back feature the most durable glass ever in a smartphone in silver or space gray, while a highly polished, surgical-grade stainless steel band seamlessly wraps around and reinforces iPhone X. A 7-layer color process allows for precise color hues and opacity on the glass finish, and a reflective optical layer enhances the rich colors, making the design as elegant as it is durable, while maintaining water and dust resistance. 1. Remarkable Super Retina Display. The beautiful 5.8-inch Super Retina Display 2 is the first OLED panel that rises to the standards of iPhone, with stunning colors, true blacks, a 1,000,000-to-1 contrast ratio and wide color support with the best system-wide color management in a smartphone. The HDR display supports Dolby Vision and HDR10, which together make photo and video content look even more amazing. The addition of True Tone dynamically adjusts the white balance of the display to match the surrounding light for a more natural, paper-like viewing experience. iOS 11 is redesigned to take full advantage of the Super Retina display and replaces the home button with fast and fluid gestures, allowing customers to naturally and intuitively navigate iPhone X. Simply swipe up from the bottom to go home from anywhere. Face ID, a powerful and secure authentication system. Face ID revolutionizes authentication on iPhone X, using a state-of-the-art True Depth camera system made up of a dot-dot projector, infrared camera, and flood illuminator, and is powered by A11 Bionic to accurately map and recognize a face. These advanced depth sensing technologies work together to securely unlock iPhone, enable Apple Pay, gain access to secure apps and many more new features. Face ID projects more than 30,000 invisible IR dots. The IR image and dot pattern are pushed through neural networks to create a mathematical model of your face and send the data to the secure enclave to confirm a match, while adapting to physical changes in appearance over time. All saved facial information is protected by the secure enclave to keep data extremely secure, while all of the processing is done on device and not in the cloud to protect user privacy. Face ID only unlocks iPhone X when customers look at it and is designed to prevent spoofing by photos or masks. Reinvented front and back cameras featuring portrait lighting. The new 7-megapixel true depth camera that enables Face ID features wide color capture, auto image stabilization and precise exposure control, and brings portrait mode to the front camera for stunning selfies with a depth of field effect. iPhone X also features a redesigned dual 12-megapixel rear camera system with dual optical image stabilization. The /1.8 aperture on the wide-angle camera joins an improved /2.4 aperture on the telephoto camera for better photos and videos. A new color filter, deeper pixels, and an improved Apple-designed image signal processor delivers advanced pixel processing, wide color capture, faster autofocus in low light and better HDR photos. A new quad LED True Tone flash offers twice the uniformity of light and includes slow sync, resulting in more uniformly lit backgrounds and foregrounds. The cameras on iPhone X are custom tuned for the ultimate AR experience. Each camera is individually calibrated, with new gyroscopes and accelerometers for accurate motion tracking. The A11 Bionic CPU handles world tracking, scene recognition, and the GPU enables incredible graphics at 60 FPS, while the image signal processor does real-time lighting estimation. With ARKit, iOS developers can take advantage of the true depth camera and the rear cameras to create games and apps offering fantastically immersive and fluid experiences that go far beyond the screen. The new camera also delivers the highest quality video capture ever in a smartphone, with better video stabilization, 4K video up to 60 FPS and 1080p slow mo up to 240 FPS. The Apple-designed video encoder provides real-time image and motion analysis for optimal quality video. Portrait mode with portrait lighting on both the front and rear cameras brings dramatic studio lighting effects to iPhone and allows customers to capture stunning portraits with a shallow depth of field effect in 5 different lighting styles. 3. With iOS 11, iPhone X supports HEIF and HEVC for up to 2x compression and storage for twice the photos and videos. Animoji brings emoji to life. The true depth camera brings emoji to life in a fun new way with Animoji. Working with A11 Bionic, the true depth camera captures and analyzes over 50 different facial muscle movements, then animates those expressions in a dozen different Animoji, including a panda, unicorn, and robot. Available as an iM Sage app pre-installed on iPhone X, customers can record and send Animoji messages with their voice that can smile, frown and more. Introducing A11 Bionic. A11 Bionic, the most powerful and smartest chip ever in a smartphone, features a 6-core CPU design with 2 performance cores that are 25% faster and 4 efficiency cores that are 70% faster than the A10 Fusion, offering industry-leading performance and energy efficiency. A new, second-generation performance controller can harness all 6 cores simultaneously, delivering up to 70% greater performance for multi-threaded workloads, giving customers more power while lasting 2 hours longer than iPhone 7. A11 Bionic also integrates an Apple-designed GPU with a 3-core design that delivers up to 30% faster graphics performance than the previous generation. All this power enables incredible new machine learning, AR apps and immersive 3D games. The new A11 Bionic Neural Engine is a dual-core design and performs up to 600 billion operations per second for real-time processing. A11 Bionic Neural Engine is designed for specific machine learning algorithms and enables Face ID, Animoji and other features. Designed for a wireless future. The glass back design enables a world-class wireless charging solution. Wireless charging works with the established Qi ecosystem, including two new wireless charging mats from Belkin and Mophi, available from Apple.com and Apple stores. Apple gave a sneak peek of AirPower, an Apple-designed wireless charging accessory coming in 2018, which offers a generous active charging area that will allow iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus or iPhone X customers to simultaneously charge up to three devices, including Apple Watch Series 3 and a new optional wireless charging case for AirPods. Pricing and availability. One iPhone X will be available in silver and space gray in 64GB and 256GB models starting at $999, US, from Apple.com and Apple stores and is also available through Apple Authorized Resellers and carriers. Prices may vary. 2. Through Apple's iPhone Upgrade Program, customers in the US can get iPhone X, with the protection of AppleCare Plus, choose their carrier, no multi-year service contract required, and have the opportunity to upgrade to a new iPhone every year. The iPhone Upgrade Program is available for iPhone X at Apple.com and Apple stores in the US with monthly payments starting at $49.91.4. 3. Customers will be able to order iPhone X beginning Friday, October 27th, with availability beginning Friday, November 3rd, in Andorra, Australia, Austria, Bahrain, Belgium, Bulgaria, Canada, China, Croatia, Cyprus, Czech Republic, Denmark, Estonia, Finland, France, Germany, Greece, Greenland, Guernsey, Hong Kong, Hungary, Iceland, India, Ireland, Isle of Man, Italy, Japan, Jersey, Kuwait, Latvia, Liechtenstein, Lithuania, Luxembourg, Malta, Mexico, Monaco, Netherlands, New Zealand, Norway, Poland, Portugal, Puerto Rico, Qatar, Romania, Russia, Saudi Arabia, Singapore, Slovakia, Slovenia, Spain, Sweden, Switzerland, Taiwan, UAE, the UK, the US and US Virgin Islands. 4. Apple-designed accessories including leather and silicone cases in a range of colors will be available starting at $35, US, while a new iPhone X leather folio will be available for $99, US. Lightning docks in color-matching metallic finishes will also be available for $49, US. Prices may vary. 5. Every customer who buys iPhone X from Apple will be offered free personal setup in-store or online to help them customize their iPhone by setting up email, showing them new apps from the App Store and more. 5. 6. Anyone who wants to start with the basics or go further with iPhone X or iOS 11 can sign up for free today at Apple Sessions at apple.com web link. Apple revolutionized personal technology with the introduction of the Macintosh in 1984. Today, Apple leads the world in innovation with iPhone, iPad, Mac, Apple Watch and Apple TV. Apple's four software platforms iOS, macOS, watchOS, and tvOS provide seamless experiences across all Apple devices and empower people with breakthrough services including the App Store, Apple Music, Apple Pay and iCloud. Apple's more than 100,000 employees are dedicated to making the best products on Earth, and to leaving the world better than we found it. One iPhone X is splash, water, and dust resistant, and was tested under controlled laboratory conditions with a rating of IP67 under IEC standard 60529. Splash, water, and dust resistance are not permanent conditions, and resistance might decrease as a result of normal wear. Do not attempt to charge a wet iPhone. Refer to the user guide for cleaning and drying instructions. Liquid damage not covered under warranty. 2. The iPhone X display has rounded corners that follow a beautiful curved design, and these corners are within a standard rectangle. When measured as a standard rectangular shape, the screen is 5.85 inches diagonally, actual viewable area is less. 3. Portrait lighting launches in beta. 4. Based on a 24-month installment loan, full terms and conditions apply. 5. In most countries, iPhone X has not been authorized as required by the rules of the Federal Communications Commission. This device is not, and may not be, offered for sale or lease, or sold or leased, until authorization is obtained.